Somebody's talking about me. Voices drift in and out.
Inside I'm screaming, but nothing comes out. I cannot move or respond. I feel nothing. I am numb to the world. Life like a dream runs right past me, fragmented, distorted and blurred. Then slowly I awaken out of oblivion. My dormant soul is shaken.
Somebody's talking about me.
Only the tubes reach inside me,
feeding and draining my flesh. How many years have I slept by, cocooned in a living death?
Then slowly
into my eyes. Your life has left you now my eternal skies.
In 1972, Comus began the process of writing new material for the follow-up album to First Utterance. The material was planned as a suite consisting of two sections. It was called the Malgard Suite. The basic story was of a beautiful young maiden beguiled and held captive by a powerful warlock ogre called Malgard. The first section evolved into a 15-minute continuous piece. We played it at a number of gigs, but when it was offered to Dawn Records as the basis of the new album, they suggested cutting it down to 3 minutes and wanted a single. The second section was only completed just before the band split up in September of 72 and was never recorded or performed. What you're about to hear is the only known recording of Comus playing the first section. It was recorded on a Sony cassette recorder at a university in 1972 by Andy Wall. He rediscovered it a couple of years ago and passed it on to us. Time and neglect have not been kind to the original cassette, and the audio quality is not good despite a careful renovation by Jon Seagrott. This, then, is the title track from Comus's lost second album.
Shots of hot glory radiated to all. The dawn gave us thunder to the world. Maybe play my guitar in the night. Away to let it up to rest and my head to
the vineyards of the right body.